Time to have a relaxing game with you four, with no memes, no weird achievements, just relax. Could play as friends, do a little bit of colonizing as them, that should be a pretty relaxing experience. The usual rivals, Burgundy, Austria, England. That means we have Castile as a buddy, that's pretty nice.
A few moments later.
What
the hell did I do, Pope?
But why? Why would you do that? Why would you do any of that?
I think that's a reasonable reaction to that. I really don't think I'm overreacting here. I mean, it's just fair. You excommunicated me for no reason. Means I can just attack you for no reason. Fair is fair. Nope, I make the terms here. And got it. Maybe I should check on my English front. No. Fuck. God damn it. Just a minor setback to the path of victory. You know what? I don't even care. I'll take Rome. Screw the debuff. I'll take everything. I'm France. Big blue Bob. None can stop me. An independent pope state, you say? Just like the one I just annexed, basically. How about no? There's quite a bit of people, joining coalitions. I don't think I have to worry about it. Yeah, no worries. I can deal with that, I think. No worries. They're pretty upset, aren't they? So far, this is going pretty okay, I have to say. I can deal with this coalition. Shit. Just another slight bump in the road to glorious victory. Or mercenaries! Or! Come on, boys, you can do this! Come on! This is looking pretty bad, but I'm sure I can recover. I guess that wiped. Yeah. Oh.